To solve certain printing problems, you will need to determine how your HP printer is connected to your computer. This video will help you to determine your printer's connection type. There are three ways your HP printer can be connected to your computer: directly with a USB cable, through a wired network using an Ethernet cable, through a wireless network. A USB connection is common for home printing. To see if you are using a USB connection, check to see if a USB cable is connected between your HP printer and your computer. The end of the cable that connects to your printer looks like this. And the end that connects to your computer looks like this. In a wired network connection, your HP printer is connected to your computer on a network through a network cable. To see if you're connected through a wired connection, check to see if a network cable is connected to your HP printer. The connector of a network cable looks like this. In some cases, you might also have a phone cable connected to your printer which looks similar to a network cable. The differences you will notice are the phone cable is typically flat and smaller around than a network cable. The ends of the two cables also differ. The phone cable end is smaller and only has two or four wires, where the network cable has eight wires in it. If you are currently connected to a network with an active wired connection, the port the cable is plugged into on the printer will have lights on it that might or might not be lit up. If your printer is not connected with a cable, it might be connected to a wireless network. To determine if your printer is connected to a wireless network, look for a small blue light located on the printer next to the wireless symbol. If the printer is connected to a wireless network, you will see a solid blue light on the printer. If the blue light is blinking, then the printer is trying to connect to a wireless network, but is not connected. If there is no blue light on the printer, then your printer is not connected to a wireless network. Now that you know how your printer is connected to your computer, you can better troubleshoot printer problems.